There have been many hero animals throughout history. Simba, Lassie, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. But here are some slightly less famous animals who are no less heroic. This rat weighs less than 5 kilograms, so she's able to successfully sniff out landmines. Now that's a very cute way to save life and limb.
And when she indicates a mine, she gets what she's in it for. With 9 mines to find, that's a lot of bananas to eat.
You've heard of a guard dog. Well, in this house, burglars are deterred by a pet squirrel.
She said while she was questioning the individual, he had scratches on his hand. So she asked him, "So did you get that from the squirrel?" And he says, "Yeah, damn thing kept attacking me. It wouldn't stop until I left."
This cat is keeping a closer eye on this baby than it would on a juicy mouse, but for the opposite reason. Alex the dog may look like a relaxed, chilled out kind of guy, but he's actually a hero after rescuing a boy from the rubble after an earthquake.
Alex, cafe. Koronanda.
This dog and this baby came into the world around the same time and immediately became best friends. So when a fire broke out, there was only ever going to be one priority for this furry hero.
When Latana hurried back inside, she found that Sasha had already made her way into the back bedroom.
The family credits those early warning barks and bangs with saving them.
Chase the bad guy.
Look at this Doberman securing the perimeter as his best friend plays on her scooter.
Just keep riding your scooter.
When this kid went missing from the family farm, his parents were relieved and amazed to find the family dog watching over him as he slept.
Carson was found safe a mile away with Cooper the dog on top of him.
Great dog. I just didn't realize that he would actually be like laying on him and keeping him warm.
Pit bulls have a reputation for being tough, but this unfortunate bear clearly hadn't heard of it.
Whoa, bear!
Seeing Bane leap in front of that bear was the most awe-inspiring thing I've ever seen in my life. I am so grateful that Bane was there that day.
They say that cats have 9 lives, and this little guy spent one after taking a bullet for his 3-year-old human.
The bullet went in the couch and then hit Opie, who was laying there. You can see the bullet hole where it hit the couch that Sipe was sleeping on. It then flew across the room to a love seat and lodged in a pillow, just inches from her 3-year-old son.
After this elderly man spent 16 hours on the bathroom floor, his life was saved by the cleverness of his cat, Fluffy.
With his life alert on the charger, his phone up on the counter, and the door closed, Ron was trapped.
So I said, "Fluffy, ring-a-ding." It wasn't even 5 minutes later, I felt something hit my hand, and I'm here because of it.
This life-saving dog managed to get the attention of a passing police officer and bring him to his unresponsive owner, who'd been sitting out in 3-degree weather.
Gonzalez tried to catch the dog, but the dog kept running away.
In a roundabout way, yeah, he sure did. He pointed me in the right direction.
After Tony the cat's home went up in flames in the middle of the night, he sprung into action to wake his sleeping owner.
When she finally woke up, she says her home was engulfed in flame. When firefighters found Tony, his stomach and paws were on fire, and he wasn't breathing. They were able to revive him.
When Bob the cat woke up his owners by scratching and biting them, he wasn't the most popular cat in town, until they realized he'd saved them from carbon monoxide poisoning.
So he got up, chased him out of there, and came in and thought, well, if we feed him, he'll settle down.
But instead of going to his dish, Bob went straight to the garage door. That's when the Lindsays discovered that their car was running.
So Bob saved us from carbon monoxide.
How much does this cat love his human? Slap him and find out. This cow needs to not interfere for the good of her own calf, and this horse is helping out. Labradors will always protect their territory, even if it's from a bear stealing food from a bird feeder. And some dogs are just as loyal, even when their humans don't have a home. If you struggle with depression, then most doctors usually wouldn't recommend cuddling an alligator. But if it works, it works.
He's not your typical alligator. He's more affectionate,
He just comes up and he just lays and cuddles. He'll take naps with me.
This woman was attacked by two neighborhood dogs, but saved from them by a third.
The hero himself, this is Jordan. He'll keep the town safe, right, buddy?
And now here's another protective pit bull, this time saving his owner from an attack on her very own doorstep.
Well, as a man who was covering his face with a shirt punched her in the face, that dog broke out of his cage, and with one look, that man took off.
Remy, the hero bloodhound, works alongside the police to find missing people with only a trace of their scent.
Like with anything, technology could have issues sometimes, so we go back to the tried and true way of give it to the dog.
Proving man's best friend may still work better than modern technology.
We all know that a dog can easily capture your heart, but this dog helped his owner get through a cardiac arrest.
I heard her growl. She does not growl.
She looked at Ken and noticed him making funny faces, thought at first perhaps man and man's best friend were playing.
This is not play, something is wrong.
Nikki immediately called 911.
If it hadn't been her getting my attention in that moment, it would have been minutes before I realized something had happened.
Watch how this little guy springs into action as soon as he thinks his owner's in trouble. Stuck under a duvet? Just wait for baby's best friend to come to the rescue. The most empathetic dog in the world. He even wants to save moths.
A moth? A moth needs saving? I've taught you well. Let's save it. Come on, boo-boos. Come on, little mothy. Be on your way. Fly, fly, fly.
This kid has his very own furry lifeguard. This hero cat saved a baby's life, who'd been abandoned in a freezing cold hallway.
The boy, who was just a few months old, was rushed straight to hospital in an ambulance, closely followed by Masha. Paramedics have described the cat as a very smart creature, as she was running after them and the baby whilst meowing as he was rescued.
When this guy went into the hospital for a few days with trouble breathing, his faithful dog wouldn't leave his side for the entire time. This poor dog lost the top half of her jaw, but for a heroic reason. She saved two little girls from being hit by a motorcycle.
The Mongol became a national hero in the Philippines after saving two young girls by running in front of a speeding motorcycle, taking the brunt of the impact herself.
Another hero, Pooch here, who saved his toddler friend from a copperhead snake.
The Lord spoke to me and said, I protected this baby. I put this dog right there to protect your child.
This man fell into a diabetic coma and would never have woken up if it wasn't for his concerned and conscientious dog.
He was just frantically barking at me, just looking right at me, barking.
Kalega says he got up and could barely walk and then noticed blood on his shoulders.
The dog had pawed my face to wake me up. How he knew, the difference between me just sleeping and being out of it, sort of from the low blood sugar reaction, I wouldn't know that.
Jebediah has brought more life into his owner's life than she ever could express in words.
He soaked up my tears and grounded me like an anchor as he waited out the storms by my side.
When this guy got his dog from a rescue center, he never would have realized that she would end up saving him.
Brian lives alone.
And my cell phone was over there. I fell straight down.
Pulled him all the way across the room to his phone.
How do you explain this?
I can't.
When you have a condition where you can lose consciousness 30 times a day, a well-trained assistance dog is a gift from God.
It's completely changed how I feel about going out. I'm doing things a lot more independently again.
For this ex-soldier, his service dog helped him deal with PTSD and live an anxiety-free life.
Together, they traveled, moved to DC, lobbied hard, and got the PAWS Act passed. It allows the VA to provide service dogs to struggling veterans for free.
This man loves and appreciates his dog so much that he decided to buy a house for him. A home invader got more than he bargained for when he broke into the house of a military veteran, not to mention the cute dog that woke him up.
She put her feet on my chest, pounded her feet 3 or 4 times, and was growling. And I looked and seen a man's frame in my bedroom door. I knew it wasn't my wife. It's great to know that you have that type of companionship.
This furry hero, Luca, lost her leg protecting her soldier colleagues.
So she was trained to search off leash for explosive devices.
There was a secondary device that detonated. We can see Luca. She's okay, but she's injured. They just called in a medevac. Luca and one got on the helicopter and were evacuated. We treat these dogs like Marines. That's what you would do for a Marine. That's what I would do for Luca.
You should never mess with a dog's family, even if you're a terrifying snake. When this hummingbird fell out of its nest, it was saved by this dog, and now just won't leave his side. And now a touching true story about how Billy the cat transformed her autistic friend's life.
Was when Fraser went into a meltdown, you'd see his eyes suddenly go and realize that Billy was there, and it'd just break the momentum. If you can keep a child like Fraser calm, then you can reason and rationalize with them, and that's one of the major ways that Billy's helped her.
If it wasn't for his protective pooch, this toddler could have met a terrible watery fate.
She ran out looking everywhere for him and found him in the pool. At first, she says it looked like Stanley was floating, but when she looked closer, she saw that her son wasn't under the water. Bear was holding him up.
The reputation pit bulls have acquired is not always fair. Take this one, for example, who saved some kids from a swarm of bees.
Hades saw me and dragged me up to the grass and then stopped and let me crawl on his back and then took me to mom.
Even in the hospital, doctors were still pulling bees out of their hair. And if it weren't for a little help from Hades.
Oh, a couple of these kids could have got really sick or died.
A teen had been missing for 4 days before his four-legged genius was able to track him down.
Do you give him something special? Because, I mean, when he found Ricky, everyone's like, oh my God, Putnam's going to get treats for days. But he probably really can't just get anything because he's an athlete, too.
Well, he got steak that night because I had steak.
Well.
I had some, so he got some.
Once again, a lot of missing children would still be missing if it wasn't for the keen nose of police dogs.
He sniffed the door handle again. He pawed at the door 2-3 times, and he sat back down with his tail wagged.
Moments later, Kinsley was rescued and her father arrested and charged with child abuse.
Another missing boy returned to his loving family by the intelligence and compassion of a pooch.
And I asked me if Honey, who has been tracking deer with her for 3 years, asked me if she would do anything.
After hours of searching, finally came the moment this mother, this community, had been praying for. Little Eli found safe in the woods.
If you have an attentive dog, then your baby has nothing to fear from open doors and windows. This family had always thought their dog was a bit of a scaredy cat, until she suddenly scared off two gunmen who entered their yard.
It says two men with guns stormed in, demanding money.
I thought it was a prank or something.
But somehow Bella knew it was not a prank. She and their other dog, Shiloh, stormed towards the men. The men opened fire, pointing right at Bella, who just kept barking. The men ran off, leaving bullet casings and holes in their now deflated pool and in their shed, just feet from Jada's swing set.
And here's another dog who frightened off a home intruder after they were unwise enough to attack his pregnant mom.
She grabbed the first thing she could, a flower vase. The vase knocked him back, so she hollered for Rowdy.
He just immediately just went crazy on him, ran him out the door all the way down here where he attacked him in the driveway.
He bit him.
Yes, he completely bit him right on his side, left side.
When these girls went missing in the woods, their parents were obviously very worried, but they didn't know that their faithful dog had been watching over them the whole time.
The next day, after 12 long hours, rescuers came across an amazing sight. Remy was fast asleep, and the pup was right by her side.
Sometimes the best person to stop a dog attack isn't a person at all, but a dog.
On Wednesday afternoon, she was attacked by a neighbor's dog right outside her home. Neighbor and Ferguson officer Drew Kennedy and his four-legged partner sprung into action.
He knew exactly what to do. He went straight for that dog, and he hit that dog full force, getting that dog to release her arm.
When this lady had a seizure in a supermarket, her dog went out of its way to alert other shoppers.
When I have my pseudo seizures, I actually don't know when they're coming on. I can't feel it when it's coming on.
CODA stays with Amber as
people pass by. The assistant manager stayed with Amber as EMS came to check on her.
As a stranger entered the family home, Sadie the retriever showed her aggressive side and gave the intruder a whole bunch of second thoughts.
A dog that never hurt anybody, never snapped at anybody, knew that there was danger and she took care of it.
This woman sustained several worrying injuries after a bear attack, but it could have been so much worse if it wasn't for another four-legged hero.
Because who knew what could happen? You know, he was stuck in this corner of the deck, which had no way out. Out of fear, he wouldn't have hurt me, only because of out of fear.
This dog didn't save his own family from a home intruder, but his neighbor. It just goes to show that they truly are man's best friend, but only some men.
The burglar shoved her neighbor to the ground.
Took my dog and I told him, I will release my dog on you if you do not back off of him and leave him alone. He actually put on a really, really good show. He actually proceeded to actually get in his truck. I followed with my dog until he actually got all the way in his truck.
The burglar drove away with the victim's stuff, but Nelson did manage to snap a picture of the license plate and show it to police.
They actually found the truck.
After Brutus the dog was abandoned, he became a beloved part of the neighborhood, especially when he saved a baby during a seizure.
One night we were just all sleeping and he had hit me in the face and was trying to wake me up.
Jason has a seizure disorder. Bragg says after that experience, she learned that Brutus senses when one is about to hit.
4 weeks ago, he had another seizure. Brutus went into the bedroom, grabbed him by his shirt collar, pulled him up, and started barking until we got there to him.
This little girl is always safe in her yard, and her three furry friends are the reason why. Family being safely evacuated from their home after their amazing dog alerted them to a fire. Once again, some dogs don't need a home to protect, just a beloved owner. Another body of water, another child, and another amazing furry lifeguard. Equine has become very popular in this old folks' home, bringing a little joy and light into the days of its residents.
Oh, Pio, Pio.
To do.
For some dogs, their priority is their own appetite, not this guy. During this guy's ocean swimming challenge, he was suddenly accompanied by dolphins, who swam alongside him and protected him from sharks. Rocky the dog has some pretty brutal scars, but so would you if you'd protected your family from a mountain lion.
Fortunately, her dog Rocky thinks he's huge too. He bolted right after the big cat, but after his tussle with the mountain lion, he had 8 large puncture wounds that required 30 stitches.
Nice haircut, dude.
We've said it once, we'll say it again. Don't mess with a dog's baby human, even if they're upstairs at the time. These French rescue dogs consistently train for the day they're needed to save lives during an avalanche.
He's trained from an early age with a toy. Nigel spends a few minutes picking up the scent, and once he's on it, it doesn't take long for him to find the volunteer. With the help of Braun, pulls her to safety.
Dobermans are known for their ability to sniff things out, but have you ever heard of one who can sniff out potential organ donors?
I love dogs, so I was quite happy for her to keep coming up to me. She's lovely, she's so friendly, so yeah, I didn't have any food or anything like that. She just seemed to like me. I can't blame her.
It's annoying when your dog disturbs your nap. Well, unless it's because of a snake. These dogs realize one thing above all others. If the kids leave the yard, you follow them. No prizes for guessing who this dog's beloved owner is. You're about to see a burglar who immediately considers a change in career. An old woman found herself lost in the woods, and might still be there today if it wasn't for this hair-covered hero.
Margaret lay under that tree for 3 days and two frozen nights while the police force, volunteers, and even helicopters with heat-seeking cameras combed the area trying to locate her. Max was called in to see if a dog's nose could succeed where everything else had failed. Where humans had failed, Max's nose cut through the undergrowth and saved Margaret's life.
One more example of why dogs would have made much better lifeguards than the cast of Baywatch. When his owner had a seizure, this clever pup actually managed to dial 911 several times.
McGlade says Major would step on the screen for a few seconds and it was automatically set up to call 911.
I don't think I could operate in everyday world without him right now.
Without Major, McGlade says he would have been in trouble.
Here's a cute little guy in a cap being protected by his even smaller sidekick. Have these clips inspired you to go out and perform heroic acts? Well, start right now by clicking subscribe.